Yeah, and we back at it again. Had to spit another track for the new season. Got our eyes on that all-time goal. Getting up, pack their fifth Super Bowl. Sometimes I just like to reminisce, like Al Harris picking off Hasselbeck for six. And I don't think I'm ever gonna see any better than Freeman's Monday Night TD. Now teens make fun of Rogers' touchdown dance, the times they happen to get him on a sack. But us fans don't even care that they're classless, cause in the end we know we'll be kicking their asses. When the refs mess up a game-winning TD, ask Lang how he feels, he'll tell you in his tweets. When Rodgers throws six touchdowns, he tells a hater shh while he brings a house down. So watch your Michael Finley can't catch, we got Jordy in the act, teams can't even fight back. Packers engineer scores like MacGyver, be dancing with the stars, Donald Driver.
96, first thought of the green and gold. 2010, we won another Super Bowl. Winning titles is always our top goal. Fan owned, our team is our say-so. Greg Jennings puts the team on his back, dude. Scoring touchdowns, Lambo leaving stands too. All these legends, it's hard to keep track. Even the Super Bowl trophy was a coach of the pack.
Time for back of history. Don Hudson, Bart Starr, and Ray Nitschke. Way before my time, mad respect though. Give a shout out to Tony Canadeo. Horn and Ann Taylor round out the 60s. After that, let's forget about Lynn Dickey. And once a magic man came and went, the Packers lineup was heaven sent. Yeah, Leroy Butler, Reggie White, men that kept quarterbacks up at night. But above all, the legend we know, Brett Favre, bring that jersey back home.
Welcome to historic Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Glad to have you with us for this head-to-head between the Vikings and the Packers.